We could have you. This is round two. Yeah, it's Monson. Oh, Renee having some internet problems there. I think he's not gonna race. But let's see what happens as we're about to start here. Jeffro in pole. Then we got Luna. Then we got Dominique in third. Looks like Gareth and a couple of rivals. Off we go into the start. Rolling start here. In the Porsche Cup race and into the first corner. Looks like Luna's got the lead there. Yes, he does. And Dominique is just slightly on the different on the brakes, but takes second place. That puts Jeffro into third. As we come out of the power left from Dominique, we had lap one. Jeffro in third. Looks like Gareth in fourth. And someone in fifth there at the moment. Can't make it out yet, but Gareth's got it. Fifth looks like car 33. And then we got Diesel in 6, DC Racing in 7, and Big Evil looks like in 8th position, but little DC is gonna move up a place there. Back to Luna in the front here. He's doing very well at this stage. Had a great race in the first one, and we're now at the second one. This is the 15 minute race, and so it is a difficult point of racing here. So keeping it down to the limit here at the stage, and looks like we got the coupling down the back here. Diesel has moved down the pace, and Big Evil looks like he's going to take another place there from Diesel. Looks like he's going to move into that, and he moves into second position. So Diesel into Diesel comes back again, and some chance back to the front here. Luna in the front with under pressure from Dominic. As a father and son racing here. And what a start there from those two guys. As we're about to start the second lap onto the last corner, Dominic takes the inside, and Luna's studying at the outside, trying to keep a lead, but Dominic's taking it. And off we go, Dominic in the lead. Now we got Luna at second, and Gareth looks like he's in third position on the grid system. Here we go, yeah, Gareth is in third position with Jeffro behind him. And it looks like it's a car battle for 3rd, 4th and 5th at the moment, and 6th position. They are very close. DC Racing moving up to 5th, and he's up to 4th under the braking markers at turn 1, the first again. And looks like DC moves into 3rd. Gareth has just given him this. Oh, Gareth almost throws it away there, but control it. And that means DC Racing has got some breathing space at the moment. Diesel at the moment still running last there. Back here at Luna and Dominic leading the race into the second chicane. Nice one, Dominic. Gentle. Oh, just trying to get the power down. Spotted putting some under pressure there, but these two guys are at the moment working as a teammate, trying to get away from the back. Oh, Dominic just touched the inside grass there, but lucky the car didn't make anything. Diesel looks like he's in third. Yes, he's in third with Gareth in fourth. And Jeffro in 6 and Connor McFillifree in to say, oh, Gareth has thrown it away. Oh no, man, he worked so hard to get into the top 3. He was in top 4 before he made that mistake. And Luna and Dies and Dominic having a nice outing here at the moment. Looks like they're not under pressure at all, and they're not giving each other some pressurizing here, so that means they can get away from the gap. But DC is trying to hold out with them and trying to run with them, so it's a difficult start here for the guys. But DC was the one who moved up a couple of times. Jeffro was He won the first race with Luna in second and the first race, and Dominic finishing third in the first race, and it looks like it's changed now with Jeffro in fourth, Dominic in first, Luna in second. So it was a great start here from the guys. This is Diesel running in seventh position and Gareth in eighth position. Need to do a lot. Oh, Luna, that's Dominic under pressure, braking, car going anyway, nice controlling it. That was a very scary moment. He controlled it very well. And he's back on power again. Luna just was hoping for something serious, but it didn't go. And DC Racing looks like he's on his own now, because Jeffro and car 33 is having a nice start at the back into third and fourth position. And it looks like Big Evil is looking to come up and come and interfere, yeah. As Diesel and Gareth is very far behind at this stage, so he's got a lot of work to do. We have lap 3 at the moment and about to start lap, sorry guys, we are at lap 60 now, and both drivers are into the pits, Luna and Dominic. Dominic leading the race, so Big Evil coming around, and I think Dominic's in the pits, Diesel goes past, so changing tyres. Luna's changing tyres, Luna's putting fuel, and Jeffro is coming, he's still at the end to go, he's coming through the second last corner, yep, second last corner. That looks like Big Evil came into the picture now. Dominic's putting fuel, Big Evil's changing tyres, off goes Luna, off goes Dominic, Dominic in the lead. What a pit stop yet, lap 17. And Luna second, they've not been touched at this stage of the race, they still got first and second. Diesel, Big Evil putting fuel in. I think Jared will take third as he comes around. Yes, Jeffro into third position. No, Big Evil's got third, and out he goes with Jeffro into fourth. And car 33 looks like we'll have fifth at this stage. Dominic, what a pit stop there from the crew. They are really working excellent in the pit area and this race so far. So let's see what Dominic's got on his on his system here. So it's lap 17, guys. This is the highlights of the Porsche Cup race. This is round 3, and it's race 4 in round 3. So it's a 50 minute race. This is all the highlights what happened. So yeah, if you want to join the SA Motorsport group, get hold of Neville Jr. on PlayStation 4. Get hold of Neville Jr. Get hold of Luna Morris 1969 or something. But Lewis Luna Morris. Or get hold of Big Evil, give him an invite, give the guys an invite, and tell him you want to join the SA Motorsport, and they will bring you guys over, get your guys hooked up, and get your guys to join us. I mean, we are a bunch of team drivers. We got fast guys, we got slow guys. We're keen to learn, so it doesn't matter what type of driver you are, come over, you will enjoy it. So we keep our races out as DC Racing, just a little bit sideways there. We keep our racing on YouTube. So yeah, anything you want to know, just, or even the Renee team, give him an invite and let him know on YouTube, on PlayStation, and then he will get you over to the WhatsApp group, and you guys can take it from there. We also do Falcon Polo Cup, the GR4 car, it's a rock polo, and so yeah, no, look, we're having fun, and we're all about just having fun. And back in the look, Dominic leading, Luna second, Big Evil third, and looks like Jeffro went to the pits because he lost two places, and oh, Big Evil just sideways there. Car 33 into fourth position, and look at DC Racing into fifth, and Jeffro looks like he's got six at the moment. Gareth is up to seven with Diesel, our new driver for this day, he's up in eighth position. So some gentle racing here from the guys. Normally they're much tighter, they're much closer to each other, but this is a track where the where Luna and Dominic are very, very fond of racing, and they love racing on the circuit. Gareth has still now has moved up to 7th position with Diesel, it looks like, in a pit. So cameraman will maybe pop in today and have a look anytime soon. Oh, there we go, cameraman. Diesel just putting some fuel in, and Dominic has just lapped Diesel. So Diesel down the lap, lap 19. Dominic in the lead with Luna second. Lovely breaking points here from Luna and Dominic. Luna in the red car, Dominic in the blue car. At the stage of the race, Piquet will in third. So also a very, very, very good driver. He's just at the moment having a tough day to office. Looks like Diesel is in there in the middle of the pack, but he's getting lapped. Car 33, then DC Racing, a driver from his London stock car driver, Jeffro, a driver from PE stock car driver. Gareth into 7, very, very gentle man this. So yeah, so if you guys want to get involved, you can even add this guy. That looks like Diesel. You can add Gareth and he will give you he will get you hooked up also in the system and show you the right road where to go to get hooked up and have some fun. We're at lap 19 and this is Big Evil still in third position, so he's doing very well from at this stage, getting undone from car 33 and Joe and DC Racing. So at this stage it's still Dominic leading, Luna second, Big Evil, Car 33, DC Racing, Jeffro, Gareth and Diesel. There's your top 8 guys at this stage. Renia had an internet problem and couldn't carry on racing, so he has spoiled it today at this stage. So Jeffro, there we go, Jeffro into 6th position, he needs to work hard. Finishing first in the first race, he's got some difficult states at the moment. Gareth, who was in the top 4, has spun it around, and DC, this is Diesel having some technical problems now. Dominic in the lead, this is lap 20. It's a 50 minute race, so this is still an end to go. So Luna, lovely pause there from Luna, still into second place. Now, Big E was under pressure here from, he goes sideways and man, looks like DC Racing made a mistake there and has cost him some time. So Gareth coming onto the main straight now, he's really falling behind. He's falling behind, the race is finished. This is the last lap of this race, 27 laps. So they're on the final lap here and on the last corner. We think we're going for the photo shooter. They are so far ahead of the third man, so they're just coming around gentle as possible, trying to get a nice photo shoot for the race. It looks good. It looks like it's going to be an excellent photo shoot as they come over. Keeping it nice and steady. There's first and second, Dominic, Luna. Jeffro looks like we'll be in third position. So he's made his way up again. Well done to Jeffrey, bringing his pulse up to up the road. And it looks like Jeffrey in the third, DC Racing in the fourth, Big Evil will take fifth. Car 33 had a bad time, it looks like it. He was running really close, I must say. So Big Evil must have made a mistake somewhere. And fifth, so Car 33 up there. And then in 6, and Gareth will take 7. Guys, thanks for watching this race. Anything, just hook up with us, SAM Motorsport. Get the guys involved and come race with us. Thanks, guys.